most holy and glorious Lord God, the high priest of heaven and earth, we approach thee with reverence and implore thy blessing on the companion elected to preside over this chapter, and now kneeling at our altar. Fill his heart with thy fear, that his tongue and action may pronounce thy glory. Make him steadfast in thy service. Grant him firmness of mind, animate his heart, and strengthen his endeavors. May he teach